I've been blessed to play with the best, and I wouldn't want to compete without any of you guys. So thank you very much. And lastly, most importantly, I want to thank you, the fans. Everyone that's here today, anyone that's at home watching, anyone that's ever been here over the course or watched during the last 20 seasons, thank you very much. You guys have all watched me grow up over the last 20 years. I watched you too. Some of you guys getting old too. But I want to thank you for helping me feel like a kid for the last 20 years. In my opinion, I've had the greatest job in the world. I got a chance to be the shortstop for the New York Yankees. But it can't compare to what you brought me. So for that, thank you very much.